we interrupt this program. This message is broadcasted at the request of the Washington State Police Department. This is not a test. Please stand by for the following instructions. Civil authorities have issued a contagious disease warning. The city of Seattle has been terrorized by cannibalistic residents who swarm across the city, biting other residents, and turning them cannibalistic as well. These actions are believed to be caused by a virus, which spreads through the bites. This virus is believed to have started spreading around 6:45 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. The Washington State National Guard will be attempting to contain all infected residents in Seattle. Civil authorities have also issued a shelter in place for all residents of King County. If you reside in King County, Washington, lock all doors and windows, and do not attempt to use the phone line unless of an emergency. Close all blinds and close your fireplace. Turn off heating and air conditioning to avoid possible contamination through the air. Please keep shelter in your residence until further notice. If you are a resident of King County, please stand by for further updates.
Thank you.
Update for King County residents. Civil authorities have removed the shelter in place. The National Guard has successfully contained the threat. Immediate update. The threat has not been contained. The threat has escaped Seattle and is starting to spread across King County. Civil authorities have reissued a shelter in place. The threat will spread across all of King County within 10 minutes or less. There is no time to evacuate. If you are a resident of King County, barricade your home or find the most secure building possible and take shelter. Repeat. If you are a resident of King County, barricade your home or find the most secure building possible and take shelter. Barricade all possible entrances to your home as tightly as you can. Repeat. Barricade all possible entrances to your home as tightly as you can. We interrupt this program. This is a civil emergency message for residents of King County, Washington. Please stand by for the following instructions. If you are a resident of King County, Washington, and are securely sheltered, stay where you are. Be absolutely silent. Do not panic. Do not leave your home until National Guard comes to extract you. If one of the cannibals break into your home, hide. Stay absolutely quiet. Do not try to fight, they are stronger than us. Do not try to run, they are faster than us. The National Guard will come to extract you. Stay in your home, secure yourself in a hiding spot, in case of a cannibal break-in. Do not panic, they can smell fear. Please stand by for further updates.
Thank you.
We interrupt this program. The message is being broadcasted under the request of the Washington State Police Department. This is not a test. All residents of Washington State must evacuate it immediately before National Guard completely secure the state of Washington. Follow down Route 20 to Idaho. Repeat. Follow down Route 20 to Idaho. There will be refuge. You will be safe. May God bless you all.